Julius.
What's up, man? Usual.
Yeah.
Wait over there.
Who's the woman?
Nobody. Fucked me?
No.
You fucked me?
You gotta go. Get out of here.
Dispatch, this is 212. Lost visual on the suspect. Drop the gun. Drop the gun now!
available units in the vicinity of 4th and Grand. We had a call with disturbance. Please respond.
This is unit 403. I'll check it out.
This is the police. We had a report of a disturbance.
Drop the gun.
What happened here? Ma'am, I need you to drop the gun right now. Come on. Come on.
Where'd you get the gun?
What are we doing here?
I looked you up. Possession of a firearm is a violation of your parole. Not to mention hooking.
Then why don't you take me to jail?
Jails don't close, you know. Why would you go back to hooking?
Not too many places want to hire an ex-con. So if I have a choice between sleeping out on the street or sleeping under a roof, I'll choose the roof.
Where'd you get the gun?
Julius gave it to me. To protect myself.
I didn't set him up. I didn't kill him. You should know that.
Why were you there? You had a job, you had a roof.
I have a roof with nothing under it. Our wife left 2 years ago. She took our girl with her.
I haven't seen them since. I watched him die that night. I saw Julius die. And then I went home. I couldn't do it.
I'm going to go to the next one.